Whether you are going to listen to this alone or with someone else, you will find it a valuable, useful experience. Make sure you are not going to be disturbed for at least a half an hour. Choose a quiet place where you feel free and comfortable. Make yourself free and comfortable. Loosen your clothes, move around, stretch. Stretch like a cat. Now, be at ease and close your eyes if you wish. Be very comfortable with your eyes closed if you wish. Near the end of this record, there will be a period of silence. During this period, permit yourself to experience whatever is best for you. You may enjoy a sense of complete peace, or you may suddenly perceive an answer to a problem or a question you have had on your mind. It is possible that during that period of silence, a new idea and inspiration will emerge from your subconscious, or that you will feel and express a strong emotion, or enjoy complete rest and sleep. During that period of silence, let yourself experience whatever is best for you. Now, with your mind's eye, imagine that you are completely surrounded by flowers. Look around. Far and near, you see only flowers. Flowers, flowers everywhere. Fragrance, colors, forms, an infinity of flowers. In this moment, nothing exists but flowers. Now choose the one you like best today. One flower with a lovely scent. Decide what is the fragrant flower you prefer today. Choose your favorite flower. Have you chosen your favorite flower? Very well. Now look at your favorite flower. Be aware of the whole flower with your whole being. Look at your favorite flower while your favorite flower looks at you. Without opinions, without reservations, without qualification, feel the impact of the entire flower upon you. Let your eyes be full of it. Look at your favorite flower. Now look at one petal. Look at its form. Look at the veins in the petal. Look. Now look at the next petal. Look. What intensity of color. What variety of form. How many shades there are in each petal. Feel each petal enveloping you, gently, securely. Look at one petal after another, each one beautiful, unique. Enjoy each petal. Look, there is a drop of water on one petal of your flower. A drop of water. Round, clear, mysterious. Smoothly, it glides to the center of your flower. And there it is absorbed with joy and gratefulness. Now you go to the center of your flower. Good. go to the center where there is such intensity, such a concentration of life, there where the stamens are, where the nectar is hidden, at the source of loveliness and fragrance. Feel that intensity, that beauty. Now that you are in the center of your favorite flower, take a deep, deep breath and let the scent go inside of you. Take another slow, deep breath and let the scent go inside of you. Take another slow, deep breath and let the fragrance of your flower invade you completely. Let the fragrance of your flower become your blood. Let it circulate inside of you like the air you breathe. Breathe your favorite flower. As you look at it, let its fragrance become your fragrance. Accept it completely. Look fully, breathe deeply, enjoy completely. Look fully, breathe deeply, enjoy completely. Near the end of this record, there will be a period of silence. During this period, let yourself experience whatever is best for you. Let yourself experience whatever is best for you. Look fully, breathe deeply, enjoy completely. Look fully, breathe deeply, enjoy completely. Now notice the texture of the petals, the living softness and smoothness of this petal. Take a deep breath, and while the fragrance invades you, feel the touch of the petals on your hands. Feel the petals slowly caressing each finger to the fingertips. Enjoy the gentle touch of the petals on each finger, on each finger. Now, while you breathe the fragrance of your flower, feel the touch of the petals on your eyelids. The petals are slowly caressing your eyelids, your forehead, gently, slowly. Caressing your cheeks and your nose, gently, slowly. Touching your lips, gently, slowly. Caressing your chin and your throat, gently, slowly. Your face is now so smooth and vital and beautiful, just like your flower. With each breath, you are merging more and more completely with your flower. With each breath, you enter more and more deeply into its perfection. You are grateful to the flower for the joy it gives you. you take it happily and freely. Without opinions, without reservations, without qualifications, you gratefully accept the joy your flower gives you. You accept its vitality, its beauty. You become one with its perfection. Now slowly, gently, lazily, you let your flower caress you completely. While you breathe its fragrance, you are made beautiful and healthy by this complete communion with your flower. You are breathing your flower through every pore. While you breathe its fragrance, enjoy its color, you let your flower caress you gently, slowly, completely. Your entire being is accepting your flower so completely, with such a deep pleasure and gratefulness, that you and your flower become a single heavenly creature. Look fully, breathe deeply, enjoy completely. Look fully, breathe deeply, enjoy completely. Look fully, breathe deeply, enjoy completely. Float in this feeling of freedom and pleasure. Float as if on a cloud made of the petals of your favorite flower. Float freely on your cloud of petals. Float on your cloud of soft, smooth, secure petals. Float on your cloud of soft, smooth, secure petals. Their scent envelops you softly, securely, completely. There is nothing else now, nothing but this deep, comforting, secure cloud of petals. Float freely. Float freely and securely. Float. Float. In complete freedom, float into silence. Now the time of silence is over. If you wish to prolong it, turn off your record player now. Be Be sure to turn it on again when you are ready to come back to here and now. Now the time of silence is over. From now on, you will be able to make good use of this experience. You are fully capable of using your experience for developing the best in you. You are going to come back to here and now. Soon you are going to put your flower away. You are going to put it deeply within yourself, where you can call it back anytime you wish. You can put it away and call it back anytime you wish. See your flower softly and gently dissolving into you. It is dissolving deep inside of you, deep inside of you, where it will continue to bloom. Look again at your flower, which is within you. Give thanks to your flower, which is within you. Take leave of your flower, which is within you. And one with the music, come back to here and now.